So guys, Orlando Pirates have finally announced Richard Ofori as their goalkeeper now. Put out a nice video, really looked good, no doubt about that. I think they showed how much people have been saying announce Ofori already, but now he is part of Orlando Pirates. Finally, he's been linked to Orlando Pirates for a while, but now he's part of them. And I gotta say, man, I've said this before, Orlando Pirates are getting a solid goalkeeper here. Like, they're getting a really solid goalkeeper. This guy's distribution is underrated, I feel, number one. Number two, his shot stopping is really good. How he dominates in the box as well. Just coming for crosses, coming for corners and all the stuff. He knows how to catch a ball and everything. And what Orlando Pirates are trying to assemble is what they know has always been an issue for them. And that was conceding goals. And now they've gotten Tatsuayo. And now they've gotten Ofori, who's a solid goalkeeper. And also, like, a part of me does feel a little bit sorry for Sandilands, because when Sandilands has really been decent for Orlando Pirates, especially every time he did play, he's been very decent. But if someone wants to ask me who is the better goalkeeper between Wayne Sandilands and as well as Richard Ofori, it's Richard Ofori without a shadow of a doubt. And I think what Wayne Sandilands can do is now just, you know, crown, just pass it on to his head. Just take the crown and pass it on to his head and probably show him the ropes and probably be there for him from a leadership perspective. You still have a lot to offer Wayne Sandilands in terms of how much you've done in the game. Also, there's going to be a number of games to be played. There's still MTN8, there's the league, and as well as there's NetBank Cup to follow as well. And games are going to be coming thick and fast, so I think he's still going to be part of the team for sure. But Richard Ofori, solid goalkeeper from Orlando Pirates, solid business from Orlando Pirates, and a solid goalkeeper as well.